say so, and we know so. A poor old man came riding by. Oh, poor old man. Until we strike soundings in the
I'm feeling better. Thanks for asking. The men are getting better too, and there's a lot of pent-up aggression. I don't want any squabbles being handled in a tavern or brothel.
you quite the pirate, Captain. Perhaps.
Anchors on board and the cables all soared. We rock.
Old Billy Ryan. Cape Cod curls don't use no combs.
All away.
Old Billy Riley was a dancing master.
Old Billy Riley,
old Billy Riley.
Old Billy Riley.
Thank you. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors will rant.
I don't know what the British gave the gallows men for their medicine, but they've become lazy. My girls tell me that the men are growing restless. Let us seize this opportunity to take them out, once and for all.
You know Rogue's Hideaway Island, yes? The island is perfectly situated between the gallows men and Las Guerreras. A perfect landing place.
We'll be right back.
rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar along the salt seas.
You are one step closer to getting revenge on the ones who wronged you. The island is ours, and we are quickly becoming the dominant faction in the archipelago. Let us go.
duck astern, look the weather in the lee. Low high, low low, heads.
Blow the man down, bullies, blow the man down.
Hey. Old Billy Riley was a dancing master.
Old Billy Riley, old
Billy Riley.
Hey.
My love, she came dressed all in
Matilda Barbaro, the Queen of the former Republic. This one didn't turn to piracy. She was born into it. She was raised in the shadow of her father, a mean old bastard of a pirate. But unlike you, Captain, she didn't like her daddy all that much. Once he taught her everything she felt she needed, she stepped out of that shadow, plunged a dagger into his back, and took command of his crew. They've been loyal as dogs to her ever since. Well, you don't turn your back on a woman like that. Matilda must be noticing that she's the last of the old Republic pirates in the archipelago. I wouldn't be surprised if she tried a preemptive attack on us.
Thank you.
if the wind was... bully in the alley. Way, bully.
It's all boys hall, all boys hall. Heave away the captain, lads, and let's go.
Thank you.
The men are on edge, Captain. We're the dominant force in the archipelago, sure. But people are anticipating an attack from Las Guerreras any day now. Maybe you should pay a visit to the docks. Calm some people.
Tommy's gone on a whaling ship.
Captain, take a look at this. Black powder. Just the stuff we need to provision the men with new firearms.
Thank you.
look ahead. We're in the lee, low high, low low. The anchor's on board and the cable's off. The rod is...
Groups of rough-and-ready men and women look at you with tired, frightened eyes. Their only earnings are...
I dreamed a dream the other night. Lullabies.
Groups of rough-and-ready men and women look at you with tired, frightened eyes. Their own...
when the winds are blowing and it's...
Groups of rough and ready men and women look at you with tired, frightened.